High school will be virtual for the next 2 days before going on winter break because of an uptick in COVID cases there. The school has also postponed its winter ball. It was supposed to be held December 17th, was postponed until the 22nd, and now until January. More COVID testing sites and vaccine sites are opening because of the recent surge in cases. We have an updated list of vaccine sites on our website. Just go to cbsphilly.com/COVIDvaccine.